Mr. Lockhart. Then let us begin. Life on this planet first came from water. We spent the first 9 months of our existence submerged. Our bodies mostly liquid. This sensory deprivation chamber simulates a return to that embryonic state. Think of it as a cleansing of the mind. It's not just the body. Some patients experience increased heart rate. Visions. Even primal memories. But rest assured, it's just the toxins leaving the system. Give yourself over completely to the process, and you will see the results. Keep a close eye on him.
Yes, sir.